So let's get back to our example and doing the pre-warp there. Back to our example, so our first order low pass filter. So that was just when it doesn't look so messy that we have omega C T plus omega C T Z2 minus 1 and then divided this here by T omega C plus 2 and then Z2 minus 1 T omega C minus 2. And so the pre-warp means now that, remember the omega C, this is actually an analog frequency. But we would like to have our digital frequency. So and therefore we see omega C equals to 2 divided by T tangens omega C half. So then this is our digital frequency. Digital frequency here. And so usually in the design process here now, because we are essentially starting with digital frequency and the T cancels out. T cancels out later. So because of that we are setting T equals to 1. So therefore it doesn't matter what value this has here. So that's our digital frequency here. And that's here the analog one. Yeah, and so with that example, so we can just basically do now our pre-warp here. So let's say we have a frequency of 0.1, and with that we are designing our first order low pass filter here, so F 0.1 as an example. So let's see how this works out. Let's just go back to our spider code here. And so this we are going to do now, tidying this up a bit. And so we don't no longer have a frequency sampling rate, so we have no longer a T. And so we are getting rid of the T here in our design formula. So we see already this would cancel out. And so therefore we just get rid of that. And so that's sorted with that. So all the T's are gone. Ah yeah, so we've got here the sampling rate, which also no longer exists, so that we have it as normalized frequencies. And so now the crucial point is, so the omega C, so that's our analog omega C, remember this? So that's our analog omega C here. So we're generating this here with this 2 times tangens of omega C divided by 2. And that's our digital frequency here. And so what we do is we're defining our cutoff frequency as 0.1. And so now we say 2 times tangens of omega C digital, and divide this by 2. So what is omega C digital? This is just a normal 2 pi f. And so with that we have a pre-warp. And so this one here creates our pre-warp. And so with that now we have we are using our analog filter, but we have only digital frequencies here, so normalized 0.1. And so let's see what this gives us. And so that's now the pre-warped frequency response here. So it's still going to to zero, and now we have here our normalized frequency here where it reaches zero, and that's all looking okay.